actually told me.
I promise I wouldn't have been on him.